Hi guys, today I will show you how to clean your cell phone and disinfect from coronavirus. Doctors recommend to clean your phone every 4 hours if you live or goes through where virus exists. When we make phone calls, we bring our phone to our face and the virus easily get infected. Okay guys, let's go to the video. Here I used isopropyl alcohol 99%, but 70% also work well and enough. Alcohol less than 70% is not effective for coronavirus. Using alcohol content on cell phone screen is not that good because it can damage the oleophobic coating on screen. This coating helps to repel fingerprints, marks and oils on screen. Before cleaning the cell phone, wash your hand and clean it using soapy water or hand sanitizer. Make sure your hand is clean and then start to clean cell phone. And after the cell phone cleaning process is completed, then also wash your hands for extra secure. This coronavirus can last at 20 degrees Celsius. 2 days on steel, 4 days on glass and wood, 5 days metal, ceramic and plastic. So we can say the virus can live 4 to 5 days on mobile phone. But if you apply this alcohol on every surface, then the mobile phone will be disinfected. Make sure this liquid reach every surface. And if you want to clean headphone jack holes and USB ports, then use ear swabs. You don't want to spray or place the liquid directly onto mobile phone. Apply the liquid into the cloth and wipe the cell phone and its pouch. Here I used lens cloth to clean. All the products link in the description below. Only use this method if you are in infected area or you travel through infected areas. Don't use this method for normal cleaning. Use proper cell phone cleaning liquids for normal clean, but that cleaning solution only kills bacteria. To destroy coronavirus, alcohol is the best. Avoid touching the phone in face. When making a phone call, use loudspeaker. Make sure phone case or pouch is clean and put everything back into the phone. If I miss anything else or any questions, comment down below. Let's fight off this virus together and not to panic, just to precaution and be safe. Thank you.